Degeller. I'm not sure if it's Degeller or Degeller, but here we are. We're going to be checking out some of the rods here. Got all kinds of people trying to get to play games. There's a German fun house. We're going to check this out. I think that's supposed to be good. They're fun house. Yeah. Yeah, you come down that way. But imagine being on one of those star flyers that's like three times as high as this.
Wait, where is the star flyer?
Well, this is the... What's the rod is like... The, what'd you think of the Hang 10? That was awesome, wasn't it? That was really good. What's this thing called again? Zero gravity? All right, we're on zero gravity. It's a roundup ride. This thing's going the opposite direction the other one went. On this. Start spinning, the seats go like move up into the ceiling and you come up off the ground. Better at night when I got the lights gone and start.
It felt very weird. Mine was the last to go up and the first to come
down. Oh, so what'd you think of the Gravitron? First Gravitron.
Awesome.
I need to take a break after that.
That ride's just too much.
And you're on an angle, so pushing your guts up into your body, the upper half of your body. That's a sickening in your eye, that's for sure. Gotta take a break after that one. Magic maze. Oh.
any pictures anywhere.
Thank you. Kiddie coaster credit. So what did you think of the Orient Express?
I don't know, because you, my knee got whacked on it.
Your knee got whacked on it. Sorry. Looks like they are doing some kind of horse race thing over there. Can I check it out now? I don't know if it's races or what. These were inverters.
What?
A.R.M. manufactured inverters, and then they converted these on inverter rods. I got sunscreen in my one eye.
Thank you.
shot tower or a drop tower?
Shot tower
shoot you up and drop tower slowly take you up and drop you. I think it's going to take us up slow and drop us. Where it's about at the top. Get ready. Oh man, that was a good one. A lot of force on that. You're good. How's that ride? Good? There we are. A fireball. Crazy.
Yeah, I want to go on like the Gravitron.
Yeah, I gotta say, that was probably the scariest ride I was ever on because you could tell it was old and beat up. And they got you hanging up there at the top. It was crazy. Get ready to ride the yo-yo. The classic travel wing ride. Pilot the wave. Spins around like a yo-yo. How'd you like the yo-yo? That's one of the best swing rides, isn't it?
That's the best ride.
I don't know about that. We're on the Ferris wheel. There goes Riptide. Yeah, we might as well do our review while we're up here, right? Yeah, DEGGELLER.
Man, they really got us up here.
Really high quality midway. Great selection of rods. Decent staff. Really good operations. I mean, we didn't wait in any lines, and there's a lot of people at this fair.
Well, this was like the only line we had to wait in.
Yeah, there was a short wait for this, but I wasn't bad at all. But yeah, the only rides we didn't do is the zipper over there. We didn't do the zipper. What else didn't we do? Is that it? That's pretty much, oh yeah, we didn't do the, I don't know what it's called over there. The thing that was the fireball at the Ohio State Fair, we didn't do that.
For the obvious reasons.
Yeah. Even though they said that one's brand new. Yeah, DEGGELLER did like a press conference thing where they were saying, yeah, we just bought this ride. It's the same as the Fireball, but we just bought this one. But Trin didn't want to do it, so. That's the only two rides we can do, a zipper and that. And Trin got on the kite flyer, but I don't care for those, so I didn't get on that, but. We got on everything else. And yeah, that was a good, really good midway. Oh, we didn't do the other Ferris wheel either, but that's because we're doing this one. But yeah, check it out. You get a really good view of the racetrack from up here. They were doing some horse races today. A lot of people in the bleachers over there. They must be still doing it. Yeah. Really good day. Probably one of the better American traveling midways, I would say. Without a doubt, one of the best. I like it better than Reithoffer's, which is really the only other really big one we get on the East Coast, I think. I don't know of a whole lot of others, but I haven't really been anywhere in the South or anything like that. I've only been to the fairs up here in Pennsylvania, Maryland, so I really couldn't tell you. The only big ones I know of are DEGGELLER and Reithoffer's. Yeah, there's the drop tower. It's not a shot tower. It's called the super shot, but it's not actually a shot tower. It's a drop tower. It takes you up and drops you.
I think it used to be a shot tower.
Yeah, I don't know why they called it the super shot, because it's actually a drop tower. It's not an S&S, it's a A.R.M. I was surprisingly impressed with Riptide. Riptide, it's a Pinfari, but I thought it was pretty decent, honestly. Some pretty good drops on it. I know that's a common traveling coaster. I don't think there's a whole lot of them, but I've seen them at smaller parks. It's kind of like a short stock coaster, kind of. It has a helix, two pretty decent drops.
Zero gravity and the Gravitron.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty beautiful fairgrounds, I'd say. I prefer this fairgrounds to the York Fair, which is the other one we're probably going to do later.